Hey everybody, this is DigiGood Dotson here, starting another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons Part 35. In this episode, we're going to pick on Island Hopping since the last few ones we have been just terraforming up the yin-yang and stuff. Fortunately, I did not get the bridge, unfortunately. Money paid on it, but that'll take some time to get that done. Hello there, everyone. Right now, Light Blue is travel 6 p.m. on Sunday, April 26, 2020. Now for today's announcement. The new art gallery at the museum is open as of today. A wonderful gallery of space for painting, sculptures, and more. Museum currently provides a set of art donations all day, every day. But if you would like to make a donation, please be mindful there are fixed artwork circulating out there. As always, use your best judgment. We hold a special ceremony. If you're interested in participating and have the time, please check in with Tom Nook at Resident Service. That's all for now. I hope all of you enjoy the loveliest of lovely days. Here's the thing for money again. Hello, this is Tim from Looking Creamy. This entertainment to you been for 400 barrels that you left in the trap box. We don't care. Thank you for using the service. Hope to see you in the shop soon. Whatever. You ever heard that if you raise a flower you plant yourself, your wish comes true when it blooms? I kind of don't believe that. But try out with these and let me know what happens. Okay, that's nice. You wish to experience your gratitude and continue using Nook Stock program. Okay, that's what I got. So that. These are all going to be the same. White green flower. Why do I want the trophies look like houses. Nice. Then we go put down some street lights. Okay. That's not. Something I want to do. But I need to go put something away in my house for now. It's a temporary thing I want to put away. I don't really want to use it. Except for decorating, because it's kind of cute. Like I said, cute. Okay, here I go. I'm going to definitely need a shovel, fishing rod. I'm going to move Mamie's house because Shep's house is now out of the way. I have to check these edges where I have glass at. I'll do that off camera. I know for sure that is not anything important. That's not a fossil. Because I'm the one who buried it there. Trust me. And this is one bridge that I had to change this location. Maybe because I don't think it's going to work there. Our house is going to be getting reworked in a bit due to the fact that I don't like how they're laid out right now. I'm also just trying to find fossils. We got anything in the room that can give me some money except for fishies. I'll do that later. We got a message in the bottle. Turns out great DIY can hit you at a really inconvenient time. Like, just as I'm falling asleep. I had a crazy idea for showing that recipe. Here we are. Well, from here, it's all you. Oh, cherry. What if they can... What a mini table. I did not know the mini wedding table. Interesting. I'll hit the rocks later because I'm not in the place that. Right now I just want to find anything that's related to fossils. Hi, Chef. What's going on? What's the latest? Oh, I didn't know you wore glasses. Oh, thanks for reminding me, puppy. Nothing like spring on light wool. What are you seeing in it? In it, did you go? It's because my character's gone down correctly. Doesn't mean anything. Crazy guys, man. This seems a bit odd, but yeah, I gotta put this here. At least for the time being. Okay, looks like I found my four fossils. Once you got invited to join up to set, please take a general ledger. Can I ask you about fossils right now? Fossils are not yet part of our stream collection. My death time for finding fossils. You found? I wish you'd just let us know which ones do and say donate those. But no, we have to go through this method when we do that trick. Oh cool, two needs to be done. So I leave with the crouches and my tickets to the nicklings and then see what time to what red's got going on. on your money off of one pair of shoes. Nice. I think I'm going to show up with it. Decorate with flowers. What do you mean by decorate with flowers? You mean actually pick flowers and put them somewhere? We'll see about that. And then the nuisance is over too. Where's in it did you go? Long time no see. Well, you know, I really thought, to be honest, I think I'm falling in for light rule. I mean, you got quite a setup going here, and lots of fine art fans. Light rule went on, and I got art to sell. Might be something. But I can't just sell to anybody. I need someone I can trust completely, as if we were family. Since we're basic cousins, and become known quite eye-crawly, I want it to be you. After a look at a few things, I got both art and furniture. Plus, you get my cousin discount. You in? Sure. I knew I can count on your cousin. Absolutely right choice. I got my boat arched off the northern shore. I'm almost done fixing all the leaks. Long story. Come on, have a look what I'm selling. You won't forget it. I guess you have something for me. Why is it pick up all the shells as possible? Then we'll go to red once and then we'll go play with the islands. This is interesting because the kitchen will have to go up, literally two flights. And then go down two flights. Don't worry, there's gonna be stuff for this here later on. You buy all the furniture you want, no questions asked. Take a look around what masterpiece you got. That's it, plus your master bedroom. Let me know if you have any questions. Follow my statue. Take a best look. That's a good indication that it's no longer, that's a fake and I don't want it. Okay. Can you shop long enough for me to take a closer look? Okay, that one's definitely fake. This is a star, but I can't find it. Yeah, doesn't have a star. I don't really want to fix. Let me take a closer look. This one may actually. I'm gonna look at this one real quick. Take a look, please. Stupid thing. Okay. Let's finish off what we're doing. Go do an hour or two. That took longer than I wanted it to. I'll do some things here. I need my wallet cam at the moment. I am gonna need another shovel, fishing rod, and maybe net. Unfortunately, I do gotta keep my wand on me. Cause yeah, when I'm moving, it's in my wand. So let's go to Timmy and Tommy's, find my fishing rod, net, and shovel. I have two actors right now, no problems there. And we're gonna go farming for materials. Ooh, this is called a living problem. I don't know know how strong these unique ones are, but I just need to make sure I have them. Oh, now I'm going back to a magazine later. Okay, now I need to go here and do my tickets here. Welcome to the one and only gateway to the sky, like Royal Port. How may I help you out today? 1 to 5. And by the way, it looks like that Nickman tickets on you. So go from fish over, use the tickets. The way to get you in the sky is like this man. Check out the package today. Time to take off. That's not a chance to do that. Only way those can fly is by airplane. We have another weapon running again. I don't need the mines. I don't mind getting the leaves, but one out of the question. I don't need them. I really don't need any of these rocks either, but you never know. I'm going to get supplies. And we're just going to document the iron anyway, so it doesn't really bug me. I'm going to get some more shoots though. Leaf comes back again. I don't mind trying to get some more stuff in there. And no, I don't time travel. I don't like to time travel back to when he showed up. So there's a high chance he'll end up in different for me. I had a sneaky suspicion that was going to happen. Fossils or anything, I'm just trying to get a lot more done. Mm-hmm. don't have any issues yet, so take out some error issues. That will actually ruin quality of my video. I don't know why, because I don't use the regular garbage capture cards program. I'll pick up as much as sweet as possible. Mom's cleaning this thing, but I don't want them. You have spells that I didn't use. This is where spells come into place. That's not what I mean. I'm actually sure if I keep going silent. Maybe these things just made me rush to my head. And it was not funny. issues only on one specific iPad. This is gonna mess with online stuff and do this. So I'm gonna have to have a second computer on my phone to do the things with artwork. Special butterfly, you need butterfly. My plan is to try to get every model as possible. And this may take assistance from all my accounts. No, I don't have much space. Give us another axe. I think this one is the golden one. Now it's daytime, so time to respond is not possible. Might hold on to the other two tickets until after the challenge, so that's just an idea. Two remaining tickets. I was planning to do all three of them, but nothing to do with. I was planning to go over an hour just to record this one. But you know what? I think I'll just get a few more tickets and see if we can't just get a bunch of islands to do the challenger one or an hour like this to make a challenger as well. Just get a bunch of challenges. Excuse me, Mr. Dodo, I want to go. Where do you go home? So you ready to put sponsors and set flying so and you Rosie here back to Light Blue? Are you positive? Are you very positive? Can we just go, please? Get off the note. Keep what I have. I'll hold on to the tickets for later. Maybe because I don't want to go past too far on the certain number. And my shares have responded on the beach. Oh, nice. the show. Crazy Red's back in his little thing. I should go check this beach. Recording. It's just driving me nuts, really. You always need those, no matter what I said, do. You always need those things. Sorry, crouches are the hardest things to get in my mind. I need something, but I can't do anything right now with them. So I found out this is another thing you can actually customize with the pattern she gives you. It's amazing. I need to go talk to her once I'm done with this. Give me.
on top of the locker.
Oh,
nice. Very, very nice. That one, right on top of the locker. What about this? Okay, that works. For now. There we go, that gives me space again. I need to do... I'm gonna do soft camera now that I think about it. Let's quickly go talk to a little hedgehog. Oh, hi Flo. I'll come back and talk to you guys in a bit. Today. I have a new pan fabric for you to try out with your custom furniture. Here you go. These are pans. Think you don't know how much furniture you can customize, but I hope this helps. Well, it helps a lot. Please come again. I say that's good for now. In other words, bye!